What it is, people, it's your boy Doggy Diamonds. We out here in Manhattan. Guess who come walking down the block? Let them know who you are, man.
John Forte.
What's going on, man?
Everything is everything, man. Just putting out music when I want to put it out, how I want to put it out, making films and doing everything I need to do, traveling the world, enjoying life. Life is beautiful.
How does it feel to be back in the world, man?
Come on, man. I mean, it's a great day in New York City, but it's the best type of day because I got the opportunity to walk where I want to walk and to be where I want to be.
A lot of women out here too, you know.
It's always.
It makes it all better. We're in the Lower Manhattan area, right by the Brooklyn Bridge.
Sure.
Where are you originally from?
I'm from Brownsville.
Oh, Brooklyn, yeah. So you already know. So, how did you get through that rough time for you? What was your mind state like?
I had a lot of support, man, and the beauty of it was that, you know, I'm surrounded by some good brothers on the inside as well. I think there are lots of misconceptions about, you know, what happens inside. But, you know, I came in as a stand-up dude and I left as a stand-up dude. So I was surrounded by good individuals. And a lot of my brothers, unfortunately, didn't get the opportunity that I got to come back early. So, you know, every day I'm out here doing it not only for me, but I'm doing it for them as well.
So when could the people expect some new music, some new material from
you? I put out new music every other week, man. All you got to do is look me up. Just go to, you know, just Google John Forte. As a matter of fact, we put out a new video called Give Me Water.
Okay.
And you can look that up on YouTube. It's John Forte and Valerie June, Give Me Water. We put out the first of the first part of the album. The album's coming out in three parts. We just put out the Water Suite, so you can get that on iTunes or Amazon or wherever you want to go. The music is there, and you know, the movement is happening.
All right, so let the people know the name of the movement that you represent right now.
Le Castle, L-E-C-A-S-T-L-E. And, you know, that's what we do our recording. I'm getting ready to leave for France next month to go to the castle in order to record. And, you know, that's that. I'm just trying to deliver something that's qualitative and good content, man.
One of the main people who advocated with you was, what's her name, Carly Simon,
Carly
right?
Simon, my God.
Shout out to Carly Simon,
Carly
man, because she went hard for you. I ain't even going front, man. And it kind of shocked me because I was like, what the hell is this relation to Carly Simons and stuff?
That's my godmother, man.
Yeah.
You know, she's been a mentor, she's been a friend, she's been an ear, you know, and she's just been a constant beacon of support, you know, between her and my mom's, you know, we just got the new tat for mom's.
Okay.
So, you know, you gotta respect the people in your life, and, you know, sometimes support comes from the least likeliest of places. So, you know, here we are, and there was a movement that stood behind me, and I got a lot of support, and I'm proud to be back.
So that's what it is. This is Doggy Diamonds, ForbesDVD.com. We outside. Like, this is spur of the moment. This is not planned. This is not, you know, sticky fingers walking up. You know what I'm saying?
And John Forte, what's good?
Yeah. Oh,
shit. It's been a long time,
yeah.
My dude. What's happening?
Blessings, brother.
Yeah.
MREC, Doggy Diamonds, in the building. Your boy, Sticky Fingers Onyx. These niggas be just catching shit.
Yeah, he was just walking down the street. Like,
niggas be just catching shit. We over here doing this. John Forte pop up. Yeah. You know what I'm saying?
Hey, yo, listen, let me leave you with this, man. Save the babies, man.
Yes, indeed.
That's it.
Right.
Peace.
Peace.
On ForbesDVD.com.